a ride to the beat with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest in peace while I try. What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, aka your mom's boyfriend, and she's been letting me know. A lot of y'all haven't been doing your chores. You haven't been liking, commenting, and subscribing. So make sure you do your chores so we can get back to another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I got to give a big old shout out to Dawn. Their request was Sam Hunt. This is Body Like a Back Road. Now, for the people that have been doing their chores, you know me, I got to give credit where credit's due. So I got to say thank you. I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. Cannot stress that enough. But with that being said, a lot of y'all still sleeping on my music. I make music and I got a song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links in the description below. For the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we get to every single one of y'all. If I said I put it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Links in the description below. And I get your reaction out within 48 hours. Now, as far as Sam Hunt goes, I don't think I've ever listened to Sam Hunt. So I think this is new to me, new to the channel. So let's find out what Dawn is trying to get me to check out. Wasn't expecting this already. It's going to be real. Let's go. Yeah, I got that good feeling off top. You know what I'm saying? Gotta love it.
Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell up on my chair. Had to get her number.
I ain't gonna lie, this kind of sounds real, real familiar. Yeah, this sounds real familiar. Can't exactly put my finger on it, but we'll figure it out if I've heard this before in passing or something. I definitely haven't heard it like as in I know it. But I might have heard it through passing, either on the radio, somebody had it on something, I'm not really sure.
And it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac 6.
Hey, we go way back, hey, like Cadillac 6. I'm gonna take that back, I'm messing with that.
Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac 6. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Do 15 and 30. I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
Okay, so I definitely have heard that hook somewhere. Cannot put that my finger on it where. Probably just on the radio or something. I personally don't listen to my radio ever. So it had to have been in somebody else's radio or somebody else. Something else, maybe playing while I was eating in a restaurant. I'm not 100% sure, but this is I've definitely heard that hook. Now, I will say my biggest complaint is, so far, is too much production. You know what I'm saying? I think that they should have kept it a little bit more simple on the production side to really give Sam Hunt's voice some room to, like, fill it out. You know what I'm saying? It's pretty, it seems like a pretty busy song during the hook. Let's keep it pushing though.
Why she fitting in blue jeans? She don't need no belt. But I can turn them inside out. I don't need no help. Got hips like honey. So thick and so sweet.
You got, that was a good line too. Let me take that back.
Got hips like honey. So thick and so sweet.
Oh, so there's no curves like her in the downtown. I was about to say, what does this have to do with back roads? But I'm starting to understand it. He's getting a little bit closer and closer of explaining the whole song as we keep it going, which is a good job just by the structure of the song. Structuring the song right is very important, and it seems like he's been doing that pretty good. We're about halfway, so let's get it.
Like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 and 30. I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
I mean, again, good meaning, you know what I'm saying? But, okay, no, I get it. You're just going to take things slow. I will say that that's a good and bad thing, but let's keep it pushing. If you're an artist, this is from an artist to another artist. Please put more breakdowns in your songs. Just let the beat ride a little bit. It helps me resonate with the song. It helps, I think, other people resonate with the song. And I've started putting it in my music. And until I start hearing people that are up and coming start doing it, I'm going to keep on mentioning it. So please put more breakdowns in your song. Let the beat ride.
We're out here in the boondocks, with the breeze and the birds. Tangled up in the tall grass, with my lips on hers. On the highway to heaven, at the south of a smile.
And Sam Hunt has a really good voice. He has a really good voice, especially for this song specifically. I will say that little beat cut out, again, the structure of this song, they're doing it right. I just think that a little bit less production would have been a little bit better on this.
Get there when we get there. Every inch is a mile. Body like a back road. Driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 and 30.
Also, what album is this for? Is this the picture for the album? Because, I mean, don't get me wrong. It's simple. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just pretty sure Sam Hunt is signed and has money. And so this is a very simple either album cover or just cover even just for the song. It's pretty simple. So, yeah, let me know if you signed, and let me know if this is actually the album cover or the real cover for the audio, because this seems like, if you go and look this up on iTunes, does it show you the same picture, is what I'm asking. Let me know in the comments, please.
I'm gonna take it slow.
Again, put them breakdowns in your song. Now, I will say this is a little bit of a caveat because it's at the end of the song, but still, just let the beat ride a little bit. Okay, so my first experience with Sam Hunt. I will have to say that it seems cool. I'm pretty sure that I can see this song being very big. People could definitely mess with this song. Summertime. You know what I'm saying? Summertime, summer nights, stuff like that. Yeah, I can see this bumping in somebody's car as they're having a good time. Easy. I can see this easy. So I would be surprised if this song, if it hasn't blown up already, like super blown up, I'm sure that it probably will have a chance. I'm not 100% sure how many views it has right now or when it came out, but because I have somebody else put up all these videos. And I just go next. So I don't really get to see how many views that they have and stuff like that, how many subscribers he has. But I can definitely can see this being something. You know what I mean? If I was going to give this a grade, this is a B+, easy. Only reason why it gets a B+ is because I have no other Sam Hunt songs to compare this to. So I'm giving it a B+. I'm messing with it. I do wish that the cover art was, I guess, a little bit better. I do like it simple, but I think that this is just a little bit too simple. It could have been something better, in my personal opinion. But the song is doing its job. Now, if you're making it this far, you might as well start doing the chores. You might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite Sam Hunt song and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing your chores and making it this far, then I gotta say thank you. I truly appreciate every single one of y'all. I cannot stress that enough. Please don't forget about my music. I got that song out every single Friday of 2021. Links in the description below if you want to check that out. And with all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.